Hello everyone, and welcome back to the Game War, where we're going to be playing a game that I haven't played in quite a long time. Maybe half a year? Yeah, that's been like some games like that, you know, some you play more often than others. Sometimes you don't play them, sometimes you play too much, way too much Splatoon, too. I've gotten past the rank storm, but in any case, not the rank storm, after level 99, which, you know, definitely takes up a lot more time than you think. But in any case, if you guys don't remember, or if you're new, or I guess those are the two options. So last time I had a few more stamps to collect before I wanted to finish this world. I did get the rest except for one, which I know where it is, because I did want to like wait to recording to make sure it read out screen like you got the last stamp or something. Oh, not stamp, tape. Piece of like tape. Yeah, like regular tape, I guess. Because when you talk to the, I guess the red guy, whatever his name is, I don't know if they have names. My name's supposedly called Newbie, where I could just dress up like an Atlas, which kind of defeats the purpose of, like, something I don't really think of right now. Well, in any case, you know, so when you talk to him, what does my thug driver say? I should have had some more before I started. I would never guess to be in here. Because when you talk to the guy, he tells you, like, he gives you different camera angles on where these things are, but sometimes you, like, have to, like, give you an idea. Because sometimes, like, so I got all the tape, I got all the zippies, trapping the cage of things were called. I got all the stamps except for the main boss, and I found the, being all the challenges, I guess. I guess the NPCs, right? I'm assuming the top left is the boss one, if I had a guess. And as you can tell, maybe you can't. Oh no, it just tells you the world. Well, in case, there's just one more place left, I think, and that's just that jungle area. Unless if I'm missing something, that would be the end of the game. Of course, it's still quite a ways, considering my recording scheduling, when I record games, and about the time I go back and forth between games, who knows when I'm actually going to this game. It could not even be this year for all I know. But it's, I'm going to attempt to do it anyway. Oh yeah, so like, for instance, if I, sometimes like the camera angle for like, when it tells you like where a stamp is, like would be like something like this. It'd be like some position like this or something. Or like, maybe not exactly like this, but like, it's the perception like you can't tell where it is from the background, and you have to kind of like keep, like, you're talking to the main character. Yeah, narrator type box or whatever it's called, to get different angles. And some angles are like this. Then sometimes an angle could be like this, so maybe a bit more zoomed in. Like, it's not usually this zoomed out. And then you have to kind of guess. Because then, once you see like the mount in the background, you can get an idea where it might be, but not 100%, because I feel like at many angles you could have a lot of angles. But I guess there's certain stuff on some, like, you know, landforms and that little town up there, it's a bunch of houses. All these kind of, like, I guess bigger, like, mountain back there, which kind of, like, is the highest of them. I'm pretty burnt out. Well, in any case, we're going to go to the boss, which is this direction. I'm pretty sure I can move this place like 100% by now, so there's really no point like trying to hide anything like going in place. I guess more hours in, they wouldn't like make the time go faster or slower necessarily. Especially if you get too tired. Like sometimes I feel like the days go really slow depending on what you're doing, and there's times where like it goes really fast. I feel like it. I mean, it's just the perception of it. But I feel like there's like I feel like people don't usually say like, oh, that time went like just about the way I want to. I feel like people usually don't have a loss. It's usually too fast or too slow. So here we go. I don't know much experience, but let's give it a go after all this time. Music. You're trying to be a ventriloquist because you didn't really move your mouth or laughing. I don't know, do I have a little? I mean, I don't know. It's up to you. Oh, believe me. I wouldn't classify this as already if it took me more than half a year to do this place. Even if I haven't done this place consistently for a year. Not even half a year. Although, maybe a year and a half since I started this game. Oh my goodness, I don't even want to think about it yet. Never. I mean, I guess it will be never till I actually do, and in that case it will be not never. So, kinda cancels that out. Well, you are jumping up and down, and you know, you could technically. Oh, well, you explained, so this. It was time to explain. Was that the one I did at the previous stage? I don't quite remember. I feel like it's something similar. Was it exactly like this? I don't remember. I feel like I remember the first boss being a dude. I feel like that was the case. I don't think that was it. Oh. Thank you. just sounds like a cop. I don't know. I can't imagine how a drifter is on this. Oh, you're such a drifter. I feel like just went top 10 that way. I don't get it. Where's your insourcing? Respond? Did I hit respond? Well, I mean, why do you want to leave fireworks? Isn't that kind of big enough? I would imagine. That's just the camera. Not a drifter, it's not insulting me. Oh, they just continuously fly up. Okay, once I this. Yeah, okay. Oh! I feel like it didn't hit me more than like 15 seconds or something. So maybe the last time? It's starting to become more impossible. Start over. Hopefully that doesn't affect anything. I mean, not really start. Well, I don't know. No. Because if it's not over, the machine that makes it. Because I think it's only 5 points. Or 3 years only 2 points. Thank you. don't know about you, but I feel like when helicopters try to spin like that out of the control and start to go down and go up and just somehow just stay stationary while we're on fire. That would be a wicked time. Say that, but it happened. Because you even said in the beginning that you didn't think it was going to happen. At least you made it sound like it was a guarantee it wasn't going to happen. Yeah, it did, so. I don't know what this is about you. But whatever. Sarcasm or is he being serious? Oh, is sarcasm our thing? That would be some technology if you could put out a fire like that. Without even landing. I'm just smiling there. Such a reaction. We're all smiling apparently. Expressionless smiles. Still no time? Does that make sense? Because then, if there was no time in the first place, then... Okay, I'm just word selling whatever this thing is just for... just to help pass time, I guess. Wait, who's the guy in the middle? Who's the guy in the middle? How is he relevant to the plot of this game? Which I'm still not 100% sure what the plot of this game is. Like, aside from, like, you know, boxes, like, you know, being up on one another. I mean, unless you count the box in a SpongeBob episode, or you know, pretend to be so many things, and square the field to understand the imagination of it. What was that box called? There's a special name for the box, right? Or is it just called a box? Because it was originally a huge television inside the box. Even though this game isn't the most high quality in terms of, like, you know, the visuals in the background, I feel like this one looks the nicest out of the four. Because the first one was that, like, seaport type thing, and the second one was the islands. And the third was, like, the snow area, and now it's, like, some jungle. Kind of a weird place to finish off the game. Assuming this is the last place, which I think it might be. Again, the expression, or lack thereof. Okay, well. Yep, 0%. How do you pronounce that? Isla Cartu. Cartuna? If that's an English word, I don't know. Okay, well, where to start? One right here. And she's a boss, so maybe collect some stamps first. Okay, so it's hard to imagine how big this place is. Interesting that the roof can fire in a place where, like... Okay, can I even get hit by this? Kinda. Maybe we have to really try to, like, get hit because, like, there's, like, nothing over there. You can just, like, go around and use it. At some point that this isn't my favorite search game, which is fine. It doesn't have to be. And it's not relatively difficult. Well, I guess finding some of the tapes is a little bit of a pain. Which is 0% of the one tape, which I guess makes sense, because one tape wouldn't equal 1%. Because if that was the case, then I wouldn't need 100 tapes enough. Some of it kind of like, just like extends like just a second or two later after that. I don't think I'm taking tape so far. I think we should keep going on. Nice and compact so far, so we don't have to do too much. I think these things regenerate after some time kind of makes it a bit too easy in that aspect. Oh, wow, I thought for some reason one was here. It's free. Okay, now up 2% already. Only 2% already. Oh, you're gonna tell me a secret, like? I'm so tired. No, I'm tired because I'm sleep scheduled ridiculously off base. She found it. I definitely a big waterfall compared to the house. Quickest I've ever got 10 stamps. Stamps, not stamps, the tape. Why did I think otherwise? Wait, not that part yet. Yeah, they don't seem that far away from one another, especially the snow one. Yeah, this could be the smallest one. Oh no. Just respond. Oh wow, that's not that big at all. It's really that condensed, unless there's a bigger part inside. Stamps. Again with the stamps. It's tape, not stamps. Might as well respond. I have no jumps left anyway. Didn't someone else tell me this already? Well, I'm just imagining that. Okay, I think 15 is good for now. Let me try to go to the first thingamajig. Yo. Zippy. Wait, is it my name Zippy? Or so is Zippy like the box race? Or oh wait, or is that something that we've already established? Could more like a skeleton than anything, which ironically, well, I mean, a skeleton of a box would be quite non-existent because boxes don't have skeletons, but unless they're invisible and they only come most of them when the box dies, I guess, or gets shot, I don't know. That's definitely a shame. I wouldn't have that happen to me. Of course. What if I decline? Oh, those poor mother-in-laws. What will they do? Do what you have to do. Really? That's an equation that I can't really comprehend. Let's see, is there a time limit this time? Oh, I thought there was gonna be something. Wait, oh, wind carry. Oh, okay, so I activate a switch, then I get them. Oh, okay, well, now we know what happens. Okay. Try not to let yourself move. Oh, I have to do that first. Oh. Okay. This might be harder than the boss set, really. Oh, okay, it looked like the thing wasn't flowing in the middle of nowhere. Concentrate here, we can talk. Oh, can't even talk much. What am I doing? Mm-hmm. Wait, how long are we doing this one part, probably? Oh, maybe. Oh. This could get a little, annoying. So, Mr. Skeleton, I guess you can't explain why I have to do this, and you can't. Why did you know, like, I have to wake up early for work, and, like, I'm tired, and I'm gonna take a short nap before? Oh, shoot. Okay, that's good. Do I have to do this again? No. This doesn't press a chat. No! Rest in peace. I'll just forget. I can't stay still. That well, apparently. Nope. Oh, no. Yeah, this counts because you're not getting it. Is it different pitch noise every time? Let me just imagine things. Maybe that's not the way to go. I don't know. Well, apparently I can't go the way I'm used to now. Rest in peace, all the boxes that have died during the making of this game. Or just playing this game, I guess. Knowledge. Oh my goodness. Oh, I feel like we have to do this something this kind of time tomorrow. I keep thinking there's a coin there. Fire is kind of missing. Something, or was it something else? I mean, it was the time before that. Oh, it depends when I upload my videos, I guess. This might be outdated information. Wait, what? Oh, come on. Well, apparently that's too far, for whatever reason. Did right order I had it done. The thing is, I just keep doing this over and over again for whatever reason. I must be like under some like sleeping pill or something. Like, what? Where did this tiredness come from? I was finally started recording. And it's like, whoa. Oh my goodness, I can't do this. Not really seeing. It's usually where people sit in and get like semi frustrated. Let me restart, because I feel like where am I supposed to bring it? Which, is the temple the thing in the middle? Because where am I supposed to go with that? Right now. Oh. Got a pin in it. Oh my goodness. Ah, this is one of those situations that's like, oh, you're stuck in. What can you do? What does that even mean? Maybe I have to bring it to him? Nope. Wait, let me try that. That might make sense. Maybe. No. I must be something missing. What the heck? Wait, let me X out. I don't know, maybe it'll be different if I do it again. So go back out. I'm ready. Are you going to tell me something what to do? Oh. Oh, in the at the top. Oh wait, what do I need to jump to get there? Oh my goodness, that took so long to get. Must be a silent tire. Well, oh my goodness. Where the heck did I go?